Did a few rounds of high knees. Ceiling's not high enough for my jump rope up in this room, but usually when I'm at the gym or down my garage, I like to jump rope. I have a weighted jump rope that I use. Feel it in my shoulders, in my back, my abs, my legs, my glutes, my calves. I feel it everywhere. So invest in that weighted jump rope, and you'll get more of a workout on your warm-up as well. Okay, so this is a time challenge for the 250 rep workout. So you need your interval timer from Gym Boss. You want to set it to stopwatch, and you do that by hitting next and change at the same time, and it'll say stop. So, gotta prep myself. So we're gonna start kickover, lunge, knee raise. Are you ready to go? I'm ready to get pumped. Let's go. Let's get our workout on.
Yeah.
I finished the 250 reps in 13 minutes and 12 seconds. I was pretty proud of myself. I pushed myself. I got really tired on the core splits. So I did a variation, which I'll show on the video, but I wanted to congratulate Jess. I'm really excited. I am sweating. That was really hard. And just want to thank you guys. I think it's a great opportunity for you guys to put free workouts out there. Know you can push yourself to the limit, even though you can do you have to do variations, that's fine. But just wanted to say thanks. Have a great workout and have a wonderful day, you guys. Bye.